Hello everyone, welcome to our channel D52 that is all about DIY electronics projects with Arduino, Raspberry Pi, ESP and other popular boards. In today's tutorial, we will make a gas leakage detection circuit with MQ-2 gas sensor module and we will add some features like alarm and display so that we can listen to the alert and also see the measured value by 4-digit 7-segment display. Before going into details, let's learn about MQ-2 gas sensor module. This MQ-2 gas sensor module is useful for gas leakage detection. It is suitable for detecting H2, LPG, CH4, CO, alcohol, smoke or propane. Due to its high sensitivity and fast response time, measurement can be taken as soon as possible. The sensitivity of the sensor can be adjusted by the potentiometer. This module has 4 pins, in which the first pin is VCC, that is for 5-volt supply for fast response. The second pin is ground to complete the circuit path. The DO pin is for TTL switch digital signal output pin, and the A0 pin is analog signal output pin. So this is the main component for this project. Now 4-digit 7-segment module, which consists of 7 LEDs arranged in such a way that it can display number from 0 to 9. The display can be either common anode or common cathode. In this project, a 4-digit 7-segment LED display is used to display numbers using Arduino. Either a compact module containing 4-digit 7-segment LED display can be used, or 4 individual 7-segment display can be used by multiplexing them. You can see the pin diagram here. And the other components are Arduino UNO with USB cable, MQ-2 gas sensor module, 4-digit 7-segment display, 220 ohm resistor and some male-to-male jumper wires, and B10 buzzer. You can purchase all these items from our website d52.com and the link given in description. So let's start. This is our circuit diagram. Let's make it. Now connect the ground pin of Arduino UNO with the negative rail on the breadboard for making further ground connections. Then connect the 5-volt pin of Arduino UNO with the positive rail on the breadboard for making further positive connections. Now connect the VCC pin of MQ-2 gas sensor module with the positive rail on the breadboard. Then connect the ground pin of MQ-2 gas sensor module with the negative rail on the breadboard. Then connect the analog output pin of MQ-2 gas sensor module with the A5 pin of Arduino UNO. Now attach the buzzer with the breadboard. Connect its positive leg with the pin D13 of Arduino UNO and connect its negative leg with the ground rail on the breadboard. Now attach the 4-digit 7-segment display with the breadboard. So first of all, connect the D1 pin of 4-digit 7-segment display with the pin D12 of Arduino UNO via 220 ohm resistor. Now connect the pin A of 4-digit 7-segment display with the pin 11 of Arduino UNO. Then connect the pin F of 4-digit 7-segment display with the digital 10 pin of Arduino UNO. Now connect the pin D2 of 4-digit 7-segment display with the pin D9 of Arduino UNO via 220 ohm resistor. Then connect the pin D3 of 4-digit 7-segment display with the pin D8 of Arduino UNO via 220 ohm resistor. Now connect the pin B of 4-digit 7-segment display with the pin D7 of Arduino UNO. So now connect the E pin of 4-digit 7-segment display with the D6 pin of Arduino UNO. Now connect the pin D of 4-digit 7-segment display with the pin D5 of Arduino UNO. Now we will skip the pin DP of 4-digit 7-segment display. Then connect the pin C of 4-digit 7-segment display with the pin D4 of Arduino UNO. Then connect the pin G of display with the pin D3 of Arduino UNO. In the last, connect the pin D4 of 4-digit 7-segment display with the pin D2 of Arduino UNO via 220 ohm resistor. So as you can see, the circuit is completed. So this is our code. Now upload this. As you can see, the code is completely uploaded. So this project is all about detecting gas content in atmosphere and displaying it in 4-digit 7-segment display. Here MQ-2 gas detector detects the gas content in the atmosphere, that is the amount of LPG or propane and some other gases in the atmosphere. So we will test it by the marker which has enough amount of alcohol. After that, the data, that is the amount of gas content, is sent to the 4-digit 7-segment display which shows the amount of gas content. There is a buzzer also which turns on as the amount of gas is high in the atmosphere. So let's test it. So if the value of gas sensor module exceeds from the value 200, then the buzzer will turn on. So I hope this video will be helpful for you. Subscribe our channel to get more video updates. Thank you.